One while the scout cheerleader committee member, Ms. Jones, I want to kind of give some idea if someone interested by this kind of chair. I think it's called lightweight folding camping chair. Not the time you find the one is a lower back, but this one is a longer one. I am about 5'3", so this one fit me perfectly. And I choose this one because this one has a four, like a square in the bottom right here. Because most of them just only one in the middle, but with four leg. But I tried that one. It was fine, but this one is more stable to me. And this one has the pocket here on the side. You can put your phone, your cup, your drink. Here's also have another one. This one's more like for flat, more for like for your phone or your key. This one is more for like a drink. And this one also has removable pillow. You can put it back. And in the back, that's the side. And this is the back. All right. So I am 5'3", about 140 pounds. So let me show you the side. So let's go for the bottom leg. More very steady, stable. All right. So I want to say is, if you want to put it together, it's better to put the top one first, then put the bottom one, because the top one is more open. It's like this. And if you put the bottom, if you put right here first, it will be hard to put the top. All right. But when you want to take it down, it's easy to take it out right here. See? Like this. And from the back, you just pull like this way. Alright. See, do you see what I mean? See? When you put the frame for the back side. That's the back side. That's what I mean. It's wider. So that's why if you put here first and then you put the back, it would be very hard. So my suggestion is put the top one first, then put the back. So kind of let me show you. So here is right here. Don't put all the way in one time. Kind of make it even. I have to squeeze this one in. Like this. And don't be afraid you will break it. I don't think so. Well, unless you make it very, very hard. Alright. So kind of, there you go. Alright, now you can work on the bottom. Here, so this, you see, but the leg is right here, but it's hard to put in. You have to kind of squeeze a little bit. Once you put that in, same thing, barely, but just kind of pull it. All right, that's it. Let me try. All right. And this this one, if you want to unfold it, is very easy. And two end, then has this one, this special Velcro. Do this. Hold this one first. Not finished yet. Just try to hold this and then work on the other side. Pull. Alright. For here, it's a little bit tricky. Don't know if you can see this. From here, it's like you cannot pull this one. This one you can. This one is like a joint. And here, oh, you see? And then same thing for the other side. One end you can pull, and this one you cannot. Okay, this one will be. Oh, sorry, pull this one. Oh, there you go. So, will be like this. Ah, see, you automatically pull it. All right. Okay. Be still. I enjoy scouting. I've been joining Scout. My son joined Scout for 8 years now. And we've been doing a lot of cool adventure together. And he start working on. We'll finish his life soon, and then we'll start working on his Eagle Scout. Okay, so wishing luck. All right, almost finished. There you go. All right, so we'll be like this, and let's put it in the back. This one also has an elastic band. So you will need to fold this one, because if you open this way, you cannot put into the back, because the length is longer than the back. So you have to do this way. All right, come on, almost done. You know, actually you can do it this way. Like folding the, just like folding the tent. Bought this one for our summer camp, and NAYLE, we're going to West Virginia in June, so I want to try something for myself. Alright, now I'm going to adjust a little bit. There
go. All right, that's it. Oh, this is the shoulder bag. You can do this way. So I got two. Another one is this. You can do this one. Or carry like this. All right, I hope my video can help you guys to decide if this is the right lightweight folding chair, camp folding chair for you or not. But so far, I enjoy it. Bye.